door to salvation. Now we ask you to bless this door. Which we consecrate in this year of grace. Each day we pass this sacred place. Draw us more deeply into your presence and the wonders of your love for all of us. Help us persevere in fruitful penance, good example, and sincere charity, and lead us to everlasting life. You who live and reign with the Father and the Holy Spirit, your one God, forever. Jesus Christ, the Lord, who is the same yesterday, today, and through every age forever. He is the Alpha and the Omega, to him be glory forever and ever. Ooh.